It's time to get over to Delano.
All right, Brigitte, now on Bounce. Mark your calendars for the second annual Carolina Music Video Awards in the new year. It's going to take place at the Underground at the Fillmore, March 25th. You're getting some good express warning here. Here to talk about the events. The event are the founders of the awards, Cambrielle Polite and Jerika Potts. Thanks for being here, both of you.
Thank you.
First, what are the awards and all about, and what inspired you all to create it?
The Carolina Music Video Awards is an award show that gives artists an opportunity to not only be honored for their creative works, but also for being hardworking individuals who excel in visual performance as well as in media.
And these are all local artists that we're talking
about? These are local and national artists.
Oh, so you have some national artists as well. What type of awards will be handed out then?
We'll have Best Hip Hop Music Video, Best R&B Music Video, Best Pop Music Video, Best Country, as well as Best Rock and Roll.
Ah, so you're doing all the genres.
Yes,
going
we
on.
Are.
Okay.
We are.
And now, what's the nomination process?
Basically, music video submission deadline will be February 28th, and we'll select the nominees in March, and it will actually be doing real-time voting at the award show.
Okay,
so
really neat.
And we'll find out who the nominees are then.
Okay, now who's invited to attend?
Man, we have some of everybody attending the award show, from Sportiotti to Von Yetta from Power 98, D. Renee from 92.7 of the Block. Everybody, it's going to be incredible.
All right, and it's a special event. Jerika, I want to have you talk about. You guys are also planning a red carpet mixer and live performances. What's up with that, and who's performing?
Well, the red carpet mixer that we have going on, it's going to have different vendors and people that's going to be just testing the food. And then for the live performances, we don't have a specific person locked in yet, but we have different submissions coming in that we're choosing through to see who's going to be the finalist.
Okay, so people are just they're thinking about going. Anybody can go? It's open to everybody?
It's open to everybody, okay. All age groups, everyone.
What would you tell people that might be on the fence right now to think, I might be going to that? What would you tell them that to make them go?
I would definitely say go. It's going to be an incredible show. We'll have just about every big-time radio personality there, news personality, actress, actor. Also have J. Jesse Smith there. He's a music video director out in Hollywood. He's done music videos for 50 Cent, Snoop Dogg, all the way to DMX. So he's an incredible director. And you can check everything out on CarolinaMusicVideoAwards.com. I also have my cousin, who's a very well-known actor, Daryl Chill Mitchell. He's on NCIS New Orleans.
Okay.
He'll be
right,
one of
right
our...
Right over on WBTV.
Yep, he'll be one of our very special celebrity guests, bringing along his celebrity friends.
Sounds like a must-see event.
It
must, must-go event. Yeah, the Carolina Music Video Awards, as we mentioned, is March 25th. It's at the Underground right here in Charlotte. For more information, log on to WBTV.com. Look in the Web Extra section. Right there on the homepage, it's like Hollywood's coming to Charlotte, right?
Yes, it is.
All right, thank you all both for being here. We appreciate it. Brigitte?
All right.